Welcome, friends, to Literature Mantra. Today's topic of discussion is a brief biography of Derek Walcott. Now, who was Walcott, his major works, and the literary characteristics of his works? Let's find out. Before moving on, I would like to announce that there is a flat discount of 70% on all our NET courses for English literature. So please check it out. Now, who was Walcott? Walcott was a West Indian poet and playwright, noted for works that explore the Caribbean cultural experience. Now, some more biographical details. Specifically, he's from Saint Lucia. Saint Lucia is an island in the Caribbean. He has a Afro-Caribbean and European ancestry, and in 1992, he also won the Nobel Prize for Literature. His major works are In a Green Light, which is a volume of poems, Sea Grapes, The Star Apple Kingdom, his Homeric poem Omeros, White Egrets. Characteristics of his works. Now, Walcott's mixed ancestry has had an effect on his writings. This cross-cultural inheritance is also reflected in his literary works. Both his poems and plays are infused with a spirit of syncretism, vividly conjoining Caribbean and European motifs, images, and idioms. Now, the word here to pay attention to is syncretism. What is syncretism? Basically, it's an amalgamation or combination of different religions, cultures, or even traditions. Then, mostly Walcott uses standard English, which at times may be lightly creolized. Now, what is Creole? Creole is a language resulting from a combination of a European and an African language. So, an Afro-European language. At times, Walcott uses a mix of West Indian English, Standard English, and French patois. Example in his poem Omeros. This cross-cultural inheritance is both a source of pain and dilemma, as well as a cause of celebratory integration. For example, in his poem A Far Cry from Africa, this reason for pain or indecisiveness or dilemma is visible. And in his poem Omeros, it becomes a cause of celebratory integration of multiple forms, visions. The Nobel Committee, while awarding the Nobel Prize, said that Walcott's works are sustained by a historical vision and are an outcome of a multicultural commitment. I am Professor Singh. I thank you for watching. In case you have doubts in any topic related to English literature, you can follow and contact us on social media. We will try to reply as soon as possible. To know about our upcoming videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. And if you want to see a video of your choice, please send us a request using the link below. Thank you once again and have a great day.